Your pal. Where's he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here. Controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mind, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. Blood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Thank you.
Forerunner ship.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives? No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence, but there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn our charity on another of their wretched hives. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. Something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Thank you. Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Particularly robust. Robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here at my side. His wise counsel never in my ear.
Thank you.
Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hope for all joy and salvation. This will not be the end of us. It is but one last journey and salvation. This will not be the end of us. It is but one last journey and salvation. This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last turn before the journey and salvation.
Repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping Truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all become as gods.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
Now is the time of our unworlding. One moment we shall all become as gods.
Forget about the Flood, you've got to get aboard! I can't go with you!
Get to Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
You'll make a girl a promise. If you know you can't keep it.